In this experiment, we will demonstrate the oxidation of sulfur and investigate the pH of sulfur dioxide and sulfurous acid. To test the pH of sulfur dioxide, we will need sulfur, a spatula, pH paper, spirit lamp filled with surgical spirit, a lighter or matches, and watch glass with some water. To test the pH of sulfurous acid, we will additionally need a glass jar and a lid which has a hole in it, a few drops of water, a small metal cap of a bottle like a medicine bottle or an ink bottle, and some wire like a construction wire to tie around the cap. Caution: this experiment must be conducted only under the supervision of a teacher in a well-ventilated classroom or outdoors. The sulfur dioxide gas released during the burning of sulfur is obnoxious in nature and can cause irritation to breathing or eyes. Ensure you wear safety gloves to perform the experiment and do not inhale the gas released. To determine the pH of sulfur dioxide, we will heat some sulfur in a spatula. Light the spirit lamp. Take some sulfur in the spatula. Hold the spatula over the flame. You will see the sulfur starts turning liquid, and when you expose it to the flame, it will burn with a blue flame. Take a pH leaf and wet it slightly with water. Hold the pH paper over the spatula. Be careful not to take the pH paper very close to the spatula. You will see the pH paper turns orange in color. This shows that the sulfur dioxide gas released through the burning or oxidation of sulfur is acidic in nature. Next, we will test the nature of the product of the reaction between sulfur dioxide and water. For this, add a few drops of water to the glass jar and set it aside. Take an old medicine bottle or ink bottle cap made of metal, remove the rubber padding inside the metal cap and tie a wire around it as shown so that you can lower it into the glass jar. Insert one end of the wire into the hole in the lid of the glass jar so that you can lower the cap into the jar and close the lid. Now, add a spatula full of sulfur to the cap. Light the spirit lamp and hold the cap above it while exposing the sulfur to the flame. You will see a gas is being emitted as the sulfur burns and sulfur turns liquid and reddish in color. Lower the cap into the glass jar and close the lid. Close the hole in the lid with your finger so that the gas does not escape. Once the gas fills the jar, remove the cap setup and close the lid again. Shake the glass jar so that the gas mixes with the water in it. Now, empty the content of the glass jar into the watch glass. Dip the pH paper in the watch glass and observe the change in its color. You will notice it turns a pinkish orange, indicating that it is acidic in nature. When sulfur burns or oxidizes, it combines with the oxygen in the atmosphere to form sulfur dioxide. This is the gas that fills the jar. The equation for this reaction is sulfur plus oxygen gives sulfur dioxide. S plus O2 gives SO2. When mixed with water, sulfur dioxide forms sulfurous acid. The equation for this reaction is sulfur dioxide plus water gives sulfurous acid. SO2 plus H2O gives H2SO3. Sulfurous acid turns the pH paper to a pink-orange color, indicating that it is acidic in nature. As per the legend given on the packaging of the pH paper leaves, the pH paper of sulfurous acid is pH 3.